Welcome to another Central Alabama Business Break. I'm Jason Matthews, and pleased to have with me today Gail Cruz with Spire. Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Now, really glad to have you on. The winter season is upon us. We've seen temperatures below 20s, and many of you watching have already seen some snow. And I know when the weather gets that cold, your furnace, your water heaters have to work just that much harder to keep your home warm and your showers even warmer. Talk to us a little bit about how folks and some tips that you might have to control their heating bills.
So there are so many ways that people can control their energy costs. A few tips that we suggest are find any leaks and have them sealed. Maintain your heating system by replacing your furnace filter once a month. Keep cold air out by placing a fabric seal at the bottom of doorways and windows, and adjust your thermostat at night down a couple of degrees. We also have some Spire programs available, such as budget billing, that can help people with their monthly budget plan, keep them on track, and also make sure that they don't have any unexpectedly high bills during the temperature dips.
Now, let's dig in a little bit deeper about budget billing and the benefits that offers your customers.
So budget billing is a Spire program that will take your energy costs and divide it out by 12 months. This is a great program. It will allow you to know what your bill is going to be monthly. There are no unexpectedly high bills that will come your way during the heating season, so you're able to budget and know what your expenses are going to be monthly.
Well, Gail, thank you so much for joining us today. And we want to encourage anyone who's watching today to please go online to the website listed below on the screen to find out more ways you can save and protect your home during this cold winter season.